So yeah, man, the other day I got the worst cramp I've ever gotten in my life. It was brutal. I need to get sidetracked for a second. You guys ever yawn like really, really wide? And you ever get like a jaw cramp? Those are weird. They only last for like a second, a couple seconds, but those are really weird. I don't even know if that's a cramp. That's just like a you stretch your muscle too far, I guess. And it just hurts. I don't know. I don't know if that's a thing that I only get. I don't know. But I'll just yawn randomly when I'm really tired and it just hurts. I don't know what that is, but it might be a cramp, but I don't know. But yeah, a couple days ago, man, I don't know. Like I worked like 11 hours or something stupid like that. And you know how you usually get a cramp in like your lower leg usually? At least that's for me. Yeah, well, this time I got it in like the thigh and it was brutal, man. I've never really gotten one of those. I think maybe one time before, but it doesn't really happen often. So yeah, basically I'm just sitting there like gaming and I move my left leg a little bit, like stretch it out, and then I could feel it coming, it's like cramping up, And then I retract my leg back and then it stops. And then I'm chilling for like 30 minutes, kind of forgot about it. And I stand up. Before I stand up, I'm like, man, I'm gonna get a cramp and I'm not gonna like it and it's gonna suck. But I'm like, man, I gotta get up. So I stand up, take two steps, and then it hits me, man. Like right in the thigh, dude. Like the inner thigh or something. Or maybe behind the leg it was. It was brutal. Like, you ever see a goat? If you scare them, like they fall down. Like those type of goats. Yeah, that's basically what I did onto my bed. And then I laid there in agony for freaking 15 minutes. Because, I don't really know how to get rid of them. You just kind of wait it out and then you're done. It's really weird. It's like you're reborn after you get a cramp because it's painful. But then as soon as it's done, you don't feel it anymore. And you could like pretty much walk like normal. It's really weird. But I mean, the pain level was next level. It was pretty bad. I don't know what you're really supposed to do. I just kind of like jiggle my leg and maybe like massage the area that I'm getting a cramp in. But man, those are not fun. But at least that was like I'm awake cramp, You ever get ones where like you're in your bed sleeping and you wake up and you turn over and you get a cramp like in the middle of the night at like 3 a.m.? Those suck. Because I mean, you're pretty much asleep. Then you get brutally woken up because you get this extreme pain in your leg. Cramps are the worst, man. Muscle cramps, not something I like. But yeah, I mean, for the most part, I usually don't get them very often. Maybe like once every 3 months or something. So it's not too bad. Just usually on a day where like maybe I had a couple of days off and then I end up going to work and work's brutal and gotta walk a lot. And one of those days. And then it's just like you just physically exert yourself too much. And then it happens. It's terrible. But yeah, man, I mean, it was the worst cramp I've ever had, man. Like, dude, the upper thigh area, that's a bad spot, man. Very painful because I'm guessing your muscle is extremely big on your thigh. I mean, that's like your biggest muscle in that area in your entire body. So, that hurt like heck. It's been Teebs. Peace out.